All right, we have lots of data points. Let's start with December housing starts, shall we? A big miss here, big miss. Down over 8%, 1.192 million seasonally adjusted annualized units. Last month lost 0.3, from up 3.3 to only up 3% on permits. Bit of a different scenario, off just a bit. We're expecting a number a little below 1.3 million. We ended up with a number a bit above it, but sequentially still down a bit, 1.302 million versus 1.303. So darn close to a push, at least sequentially, a little better than expected. Philly, a January number, 22.2. We're expecting 25 also. Not a bad number, but sequentially, it's down from 26.2. And finally, there's old stalwarts of every Thursday morning. Initial claims. Wow, this is a biggie. 261,000. We've talked about the GPS of holidays and whatnot, but this is remarkable. We're going back in time on this one. 220,000. 220,000. Now, we know we also had a holiday, so we might have erred on both sides of this equation. Maybe the answer is the middle, but down 41,000. That's a big deal going back into the early 70s. And continuing claims, 1.952. million, and that follows 1.876. There's a revision, it looks like, on Philly that's coming out late. So it looks like it was revised a bit higher. 26.2 is what it stood at. It looks like there may be a revision on 27.9, but let's put an asterisk by that because this data is a little suspect on the revision. Becky, back to you.
All right, Rick, thank you very much. Let's get to Steve Liesman, who has also been digging through the numbers. And, Steve, your reaction to these.
You know, I'm still digging, Becky. This is, I don't know where this housing starts miss came from. It's a huge decline in single-family construction. Multiple was up. What's that?
Would it be weather? We've been talking about how the weather in 80% of the country has been freezing. There's been snow in places like Pensacola, Florida.
It could have been weather in a couple ways. Let's go back to the hurricanes. You had this huge increase in single-family starts because of in November that could have been related to the hurricanes, and now maybe you had a December drop-off. I like the permits that are still up at 881,000. So I'm not ready to be concerned. You also have declines in every region of the country, especially in the South. And, you know, we had some weather, as my friends in Atlanta say, if you get an inch of snow down there, the whole city shuts down. So they've had some cold down there. But looking at the permits, I think we're going to reserve judgment on the housing market to wait to see if this ends up being some kind of weather or seasonal fluke. And Rick is right also on the jobless claims that you have holidays either side, you have weather. The 221 is probably an overstatement, but it gets to the general idea that the jobs market remains pretty strong. Anything, you know, that 260 was a surprise. Nobody gave it too much credence. 220 is probably, I'd take the middle point between those two and say, you know what, the job market is going along just fine. We don't have a spike in claim. And Philly Fed looks pretty good. I wanted to show you guys the Fed probabilities that are out there now, because now the market is pricing in the third rate hike this year. Hmm. Remember, we've been 45-40%. And these are the probabilities just before this number. I don't suspect they changed very much.
Hey there, thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.